Woman at the well, your water jar to fill, a life of hidden grieving, just trying to satisfy your daily needing. A stranger at the well, with water in himself, draws near to you with love and offers life that you know nothing of. Still you hear, then believe, quench your thirst at his feet. You become in truth a woman at the Women at the well knew more than tongue would tell, held fast to all he said, saw sons and daughters raised up from the dead, choosing life, teaching and get your fill, and then with cup o'erflowing, take Jesus' hand and help him do his pouring. Come in here and believe, quench their fill the fountain in ourselves till our women live as women at the
I've suffered much and given all for many healers' care, but nothing better, only worse, an overwhelming load to bear until I'm ready to lay down and die. But from the window I hear this hope-filled cry. A man named Jesus, he's come to heal us. and suddenly my faith comes alive. If I get close enough to touch, close enough to heal, somehow if I'm close enough, close enough to feel his healing power so real. Now I believe there's a miracle for me if I'm close enough to touch. I press my way into the crowd and touch the master's clothes. A perfect cure felt deep inside. He turns to ask, I turn to hide. I'm afraid to reveal what was done, how I called on his power to right this wrong. But this is Jesus. He's here to heal. I fall at his feet and tell him I came close enough to touch, close enough to heal. Faith let me know I'd be whole if I down on my knees as he turns to leave. His eyes seem to say, just believe, always believe that he's close enough to touch.
To bring glory to his name. still far away. Oh, Master, hear my prayer. Four mournful days had gone slowly by. The tomb had his body claimed. Jesus, why hast thou not heard my cry? Here in my heart I prayed. If thou had been here, if thou had been here, I'm sure my brother would not have died. My sister whispered, the Master's come. Run now, he calls for you. My heart was heavy, for death had won. Too late, what could he do? If thou had been here, if thou had been here, I'm sure my brother have died. If thou had been here, if thou had only been here, he whom thou lovest would not have died. Jesus stood weeping and followed us, seeking the place where we laid him. Dead walked again. If he had been here when we had been here, we might be doubting his power over death. Son of God, he is always he.
With the power of your holiness, you breathe in me and you revive feelings in my soul that I have laid to rest. So breathe in me, never felt so dead within. So breathe in me, maybe somehow you can breathe new life in me again. I used to be so sensitive to the light that leads to where you are. Now I've acquired these calluses with the darkness of a cold and jaded heart. So breathe in me, I need you now. I've never felt so dead. So breathe in me, maybe somehow you can breathe new life in me again. So breathe in me, I need you now. I've never felt so dead within. So breathe in me, maybe somehow you can breathe new life in me again.
closed doors left five behind. All had been called, but some unprepared. Foolish or wise, two sisters serving the master's needs. One chose to heed her heart. She sat at his feet and heard every word. The better part, foolish or wise, real or disguised, every soul free to choose, flesh or divine, foolish or wise. Judging, accusing her, their sins turned their hearts to stone. Go sin no more, his love implored. The stones fell on throne, foolish or wise, real or disguised. Every soul free to choose, flesh or divine, foolish or wise, foolish or wise, shadows or light, every soul free to choose, anguish or life, foolish or wise.
I was born thy child, raised in heaven, tutored at thy side. Then thou gave me purpose in thy plan. But dear Father, I've forgotten who I am. All those memories hidden by a veil, while my weakness threatens me to fail. Still, dear Father, thou prepared thy Son. Faithful Jesus came to win my soul with love, to know again thy
thy favor, to find it through my Savior.
Miracles, I've known his miracles, but the miracles. from the swaddling cloth of his birthnight cry, to the crimson cloth of his grief. First his mother's blood back in Bethlehem, then his own in Gethsemane.
Just as I love you, he loved.
let them touch the marks. He let them kiss his cheek, and they knew.
But he and his love still remain.
from the sheltering wood of his cradle to the crippling wood of the cross, from the stony cave of a stable to a stony tomb threatening loss. Some would see God's Son rise to greatness, but now he's risen home to thee. He was a miracle from heaven, a miracle. While he would escape Herod's danger, he would not escape Satan's blow. Though revered and worshipped by angels, men and devils would scorn him below. He was daylight piercing the darkness, but now his days are veiled from me. He was a from heaven, a wondrous miracle. Miracles, I've known his miracles, but the swaddling cloth of his birth night cry, to the crimson cloth of his grief, from his mother's blood back in Bethlehem, to his own on Calvary. He has drenched himself in our suffering, that our suffering might not be. He brings this miracle from heaven for all who will believe. We from heaven. Lord, work your